is in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. Legs wrapped around my beard. Got the fastest car at Zoom. Hope we make it out of here. When I'm with you, I feel alive. You say you love me, don't you lie.
Lady, we've been working on it for a while. The guy tracks it all the time, and he wanted some camber plates. So we shot to our friends at Ground Control, and we got some plates, and now we're about to install them. We're gonna do drop-in filters. I believe one of the front pads. They're going bad. We're doing spark plugs, NGKs on this car. We're also gonna tune it and fix the e-brake. I think this is mineral white, but this is alpine white. They both got that secure orange interior. This guy tracks more than this guy, but this guy got a track setup. His wheels are sick. Let's look at his wheel. I personally love them.
Oh, everything on this car.
Yeah, you got the honey, whatever they call it, honeycomb. Honey. It's in the back seat too. As you can tell from the headlights, there's not much difference in these cars, but both carbon fiber roof, both DCT. Best one.
This is SEMA, but F80s instead of Supras.
No, we got crazy, and there's two more getting dropped off right now. We got this F80, we fixed the suspension. This one, full bolt-ons for our friend Bulletproof, my man Bulletproof. If you need any powder coating, anything like that, hit him up, at Bulletproof Coating. This one is mine, it's done. We're about to tune it tomorrow, should make 800. Crank. This car, we just did the evolution race work downpipe, and full custom tune, not through boot mod. We love boot mod, but we do sometimes customer wants custom tune, we just access the ECU and tune it. Of course, yes. We did the stage 2 turbos, stage 2 plus pure turbos. We did the crank hub, we did the J-pipe, downpipe, charge pipe. We did the CSF radiator, CSF heat exchanger, and CSF intercooler. And we're gonna lock it in, make sure it's good, and then tune it.
Hi.
Hi, Omar.
What's up?
This M48, we just did the Evolution Racework charge pipe in black. We're doing the J-pipe somewhere. We just took out the downpipe, we're doing the downpipe right now. Raw finish. He likes it raw. I mean, the finish. From maintenance to full bolt-on F80X chassis, we got you covered. There's 10 in-house right now, and 10 will be done today, and 10 will be out the door today. Tonight, at 4-1 tomorrow's work. Let's go. Let's go. fill it?
You want to fill it?
Yeah, please. Kevin, why is he making it awkward?
Who's making what awkward?
Bro, that shit suits you.
We need to pull it and get someone else
on. But yeah, why are you walking behind me? So we got a E46 M3 in for a header job here. Decently easy install, seeing as there's plenty of room for the job. Not a problem at all. We'll get it wrapped up here pretty quick. So we're upgrading to stainless steel Megan Racing header system for this car. It already has a muffler delete on the back. Couple this with the tune and you should see pretty big gains. It's gonna be pretty freaking loud. Headers are installed. Jingle bells, jingle bells.
This car is really nice.
Headers and tune, done. I love the way it sounds. This engine is, I think, is one of the best mods to do is headers.
You like this one?
Junkie.